All right, everyone, let's play our next franchise game here, and we're going to skip down here a good bit because I only played done one game of my season so far. Let's skip down here to Boston. All right, let's simulate. There we go. Simulate all the games. Hoping my record's not too freaking bad. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. No. It's not too bad. All right. Well, let's get going here. Let's play Boston. Ooh, they're 15-8. All right. Guess we both technically have the same record. All right. Yep, everything should be good. I got, Garrett Cole in there. All right. Okay. We're good to go. Oh my god, I'm gonna be roasting in here. I had to turn off my stinking air conditioner because it was so loud. Oh boy. Yep, I'm not sure what the temperature is right now. Let me take a quick look while this thing's loading. God dang it. That was so quick.
Friday night baseball now from Fenway Park here in Boston. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series. Out. Cody Anderson.
Pretty warm.
The starter for the Bo Sox in this contest. What's your take on him, EK?
Okay, well, here we go.
Take a look at that whip.
It's Josh Harrison. 1-2.
It tells me he's been pretty darn effective all year
last
long.
Last one out of the park. He does in this one.
Josh Harrison is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Eric Karros, right, this Red Sox ball club entering play here tonight. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
And they were able to come away with the victory last night, so another performance like that would make their manager a happy man.
A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Line softly out toward left center.
Yes.
Go.
Why is the base running so much better than freaking online for some reason?
Oh, it's just so important for a visiting ball club to come out swinging in the first inning. You got to do what you can do to get on the board first. And he gives him a good shot at that right here as he kicks off the night with a leadoff double.
Took a little off and it's in for a called strike one.
Well, now there's a location you want right there. If that ball gets hit, you're just going to bang it into the ground all night long.
Can never hook. As soon as I think hit, I'm immediately going to hit. I didn't want to do it, but I did anyways.
Liner toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. And they'll put the brakes on at third.
Darn it.
Runners at the corners with nobody out.
Third.
Josh
third
Donaldson baseman. Will get his first chance here. Two for four in Wednesday's game. He's set. Here it comes. Cut fastball taken for strike one. Looks like he employed the slide step on that last pitch.
Well, maybe you see a little cat and mouse game going between the pitcher and the runner right now. We'll see who wins this duel.
I think I'm going to steal.
Let's take a peek at the
I've never been too successful behind the stealing when a guy's on third and first.
Kind of strangely, Holiday has a bit of a reputation for rewarding the high strike. Well, that can really
And he whips
it as this ball's right under his glove.
Nice.
And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Starting off really good.
Steps in hoping to get things going at the plate.
AJ.
You can see it's been a bit of a struggle for him in recent games. First offering on its way.
Oh, come on.
First pitch
really?
Changeup here. Too far inside. It's 1-0.
Well, I got to change my headset. He's going to die. God dang it.
That looks nice on the scoreboard. But if you could put up a 2 or even a 3 spot here in the first, that could really go a long way against a guy like this.
While I was recording. Always the way it works. The most unfortunate times when the crap. Make sure these headsets have noise canceling and I won't be able to hear my voice. All right, hold on, it's powering on. All right, I'm gonna turn noise cancellation off here. All right, maybe I can hear a little better here. All right, here we go.
watches one split
the middle here, 1-1.
And I don't think I'd be in any big hurry to challenge this guy again. I'd see if I could make him go out of the zone, maybe chase a bad pitch.
And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2.
Now you can't look for a specific pitch. You just got to protect the plate.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Now a changeup locks it up as he looks at strike three call.
Can't believe
away.
That.
Eric Hosmer will dig in now. He's got that average up over 330 to begin the ball game. Now a chopper to second. This will be a tough turn. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out.
Darn it.
To first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Yasiel Puig will get his first shot down. And he's seen that average climb a bit here recently thanks to what he's done over the course of these last five ball games. And this is taken outside for ball one.
Just did manage to catch that one with the last 2 inches of his glove. That could have been trouble.
That hole getting a little deeper now. It's 2-0.
He's in a situation now where he does not want this game to get away from him. Two guys on already. Now he's not in the strike zone to this hitter. He's got a real...
This ball gets down. Let's see if they try to score. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run's in to score from third. It's a 2-0 ball game.
And things have not come as easily for him as they did the last time he took them out. He's already given up more runs in this first inning than he did in his entire last start.
Ender Inciarte stands in as he looks at ball one here.
Come on, Ender.
Hit hard up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit around third and being waved on home. And a relay to the plate. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at
there
the plate.
You think he was looking for a fastball there? I think he was. That's about as hard a hit ball as you're going to see him. He was right
100 miles per hour. Stephen heater.
Hall.
Nice.
Step in now with three home in the inning and another two men out there on base.
This inning's really starting to unravel quickly from a defensive point of view. This is where you need a nice pop-up in a big way.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. He just doesn't seem to have his good command out there in the first inning.
You're right about that. He has not looked comfortable at all so far. And sometimes you see...
Well, the left fielder's on it, and that retires the side.
Dang it. Run any more runs.
For three runs on
freaking greedy
hits,
like
no
that.
Errors and
come
a couple
on.
Of men. Garrett Cole.
All right, back on the Cole train.
This one for the Yankees. Eric, any thoughts?
Well, Matt, he's looking to knock down that ERA. You see there, he's into the fours, looking to have a little better start than what he's been accustomed to.
That's yanked.
Got all of that
one. Strike one. And, oh, he can't get out of the way of that one. So the leadoff man will be
I'm not
going to
question it. I don't know what happened there.
We'll dig in now. And as you can see, he's right up there in the American League batting race. Currently second entering.
What play. The frick, Coltrane? Why you freaking have a vendetta against these
backs
guys?
Him
come
off
on.
A bit. That evens it up, 1-1. Nobody out, runner on first. Fouled off again.
All right.
And now he's
trying to get a strikeout or a double play here.
To the fastball, but it's upstairs.
Him.
Two balls and two strikes now. Grounded to third. This could be two. There's Harrison for one.
Oh, come on, man.
Right over his head.
Come on, man. How are you doing? Can't be overthrowing them. Come on, Doughton.
We'll get his
now look who I have.
A couple of hits in four trips last night.
Well, this guy's hitting over 300 on the year. Now.
Come on, that was a border pitch. I should have got that.
Tries to go the
nicely done.
The down the right field line. There to make the play is Puig for route number two.
Right, almost out of this.
Now a chance here from Fenway to take a look at John.
Oh, A-Rod, hello.
How do they go about
it? Done, Roy, didn't A-Rod? Here you come. Oh.
You really have to be patient in this one.
Darn it.
Work the count, take some pitches, and then put the ball in play. I think you're going to have to try to manufacture runs
Man.
One base hit at a time.
And he can't get A-Rod to bite on it. It's 2-0.
Oh, come on.
And 0 now.
And he's
got to
be up
this?
There thinking, come on already. Give me something to hit.
And a good at-bat that time.
What is that?
Lays off for ball
really?
Four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. trying to escape unscathed here in the first. Brian Dozier stands in as he looks at a called strike. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Boy, he hasn't been able to find the target with any regularity, so you can't afford to bail him out by chasing bad pitches.
Oh, and there's a drive to deep center.
Darn it!
You can pretty much forget.
Come on, man.
This is way out of here. So a three-run shot to left center, and the Red Sox have drawn back to even at 3-3.
And he's a strike away from getting out of this unscored upon, but you can see the location mistake there. And now, all of a sudden, he goes from possibly hanging a goose egg to serving up a three-run home run.
That's over, but low, it's a ball and a strike. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Frozen on the fastball.
God.
Never had a chance, and the inning is over.
My goodness.
But the Red Sox push across. CJ Krohn will start us off in the second inning of a tie ball game following a first inning that I think both pitchers would like to put behind them.
Yeah, it wasn't real pretty for either guy, but those guys got bailed out by their offenses. So now I think you come out and start the second with a new lease on life.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Yelich going back. Gone!
There we go. Got my own one. Home run.
So it's a solo shot to dead center. As they
difficulty
the
increased. Oh, no.
Harrison stands in. Liner. Foul. Bases are empty here. Nobody out.
I hate that curveball so bad.
Curveball is going to be an important pitch for him going forward.
Yeah, I think it might even tell the story of how well he fares here tonight, because he's going to need to mix his speeds against a lineup like this. But once they start sitting on pitches, it could be trouble.
Darn it!
Good change up in the dirt. Strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Harrison is retired, and there's one away. Jonathan Villar strides in after getting a base hit and later scoring the first time around. Lays off 1-0.
That's close.
Now you start to worry that maybe this already has the makings of a short outing.
And that's not what that man right there
wants to hear. Right on the edge.
He'd hate to have to make a change this early, but he might have to.
That's
God dang it.
The outer half, 1-2 now. Pretty clear the plan is to keep everything away.
And that's smart for most guys, but you got to know your scouting report, because this is a guy that can cover the outside part of the plate.
Hot shot to third. A-Rod.
Dang it.
Is up with it.
No, A-Rod got me out. Man.
The batter number 20. Josh Donaldson.
Wasn't any zip on that throw.
An RBI single his first time through. In the seats, 0-1. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Two out, nobody on. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Cutter, and that's a called strike two. You got to figure that that man right there would be more than happy to see this guy at the plate taking his swings with two out and nobody on all night long.
So would the guy on the mound.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Strike three.
Dang it.
Pitch in the dirt.
Got me again with the same freaking pitch that struck me out before.
Yankees do get one on the solo homer.
Darn it.
Carlos Santana will get his first opportunity
here.
Right,
Carlos.
Average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ballgame. Chopped weakly to the left. Donaldson takes it in.
Boom. There we go.
That's out number one.
Nicely done.
Jason Castro will stand in now, still struggling to get anything going offensively.
I don't trust this curveball right now.
Just not getting a whole lot better for this guy either. Oh. He's hitting under 230 over his last 10 games.
Cole gets the sign. 1-0 on its way. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now.
It seems like he's just dancing around him so far in this at-bat. No fastballs yet. He's behind 2-0. I know what I'm looking for if I'm hitting. 3-1.
Oh, come on. Can't get the balls where I want him waits to. On deck.
And he misses here for ball four.
Man!
Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Adani Echevarria takes his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Good change up there as he takes command 0-2. Drilled to the right.
Come on.
And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball.
Darn it.
So striding in, Rajay Davis, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. And this one gets
what
away.
Is going on with Garrett Cole? My goodness. He's make it up the pitches are terrible.
Advances on the wild pitch.
Might have to put someone else in.
Runners are at second and third with one down.
Goodness.
Three and oh now.
Oh, come on.
The Yankee bullpen now as a right-hander starts to loosen up. And that misses as well. Ball four, so it's a four-pitch walk here.
Well, see if I can get a double play here.
As he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Hit hard.
No!
And that's through into center field. Base hit. One run scores. The run scores from second. It's a 5-4 game.
This is ridiculous.
Into the box, Giancarlo Stanton. He flew out in his last at bat.
And I'm sure he'd like a base hit right now here.
Oh, come on! What is going on?
He should be able to drive in a run with a sacrifice fly.
Oh, come on! Give me a break. Give me a freaking break.
Another 2-0 count here to begin an at bat.
Once or twice is a pattern. More than that is a trend. And he's just not going to have much success if he keeps falling behind every hitter.
And, ooh, that strike zone's getting a little inconsistent now. It's 2-2. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three. EK, where are you going now on 3-2?
I still got to work a corner. Not just going to throw it right down the middle and grab a strike. Can't be a giveaway pitch.
Alex Rodriguez gets a shot now with deuces all around. Two on, two out here in inning number two. Scorched to third, right to Donaldson. Throw is in time, and they're able to avoid
that's
the
terrible.
Huge inning.
It's freaking terrible.
AJ Pollock will stand in now as he'll get us going in the top of inning number three.
And we've yet to see a zero on that scoreboard so far, so he'll be looking to get something started again.
And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0.
Now, after a rough couple of innings, you'd like to give your guy a chance to straighten himself out here, but I also think you got to keep your options open in case he just doesn't have it.
And he comes up empty there on a pitch in the dirt and falls behind now 1-2.
And this is exactly what he does so well. He'll make you so convinced that you're going to see a fastball, and then he's going to go the other way on you.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And this will find the wall now way out deep into the triangle. And he'll get in there standing up with
all
a
right, I need to get a run here. Tie it up again.
Eric Hosmer will stand in now with the runner at second following the leadoff double.
Yep, more hot water here to start the inning. And it's right back into that stretch again. And this is starting to become a theme for him.
That's in there. Base hit. Around third and being waved on hold.
All right, tied
it. Tying run is in to score from second. It's now a 5-5 ball game. Yasiel Puig stands in following an RBI single his first time through. First pitch on its way. There's the cut fastball, but it's low, 1-0. Surprised that the bullpen hasn't swung into action yet?
Yeah, you know, now that you mention it, I think I'd at least get a couple guys up there scurrying around down there thinking about ordering a pizza or something.
Oh, that sounds tasty right now. Ordering a pizza?
Here comes
boy.
The 1-1. Swinging a
ball. Oh, no. Wow, at least it acted like a sacrifice anyways.
He'll flip on to first for the sure out.
The batter.
Coming to the plate now, Ender Inciarte. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Slap.
Yeah, there we go. He'll probably get me out here.
That gets through into left.
Oh, perfect throw, too.
Risk it at
yeah,
third,
he
so
would have got me.
The corners now with
avoid
only
the double
away.
Play here.
Stephen Vogt is at the plate now. Flied out in his first at bat. Here's the first pitch to him.
Ah.
On that one, now behind in the count, 0-1. There's a fastball, pretty close that time, but ruled a ball, 1-1.
Oof. That high fastball is definitely a pitch guys will pop up, and that's what
he's
trying to throw on the mound.
Dang it!
So that's good restraint to hold back and not swing.
Runners are at first and third, one away. Throw over to the bag, and the runner back easily.
Give me a fastball, son.
He got him, and it'll probably take
that same pitch
that
every time.
From third.
Well, that's just your classic 0-2 changeup right there. And what he's trying to do there is to get that hitter's aggressiveness to work against him. And he just goes fishing in the dirt for a bad pitch and an easy punch out.
Darn it.
He slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. And the pitch bounces off his glove, and
yeah,
that could be a run. And he passes the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
Ah, that thing's knee-high on the outside third of the plate. Pretty understandable why he couldn't catch up with that one.
To two balls and two strikes now. Still 2-2.
Come on, give me a nice pitch. Come on, make it beautiful. For me.
Now a throw
don't
over to first,
freaking throw to him.
Back easily.
He's not the one who wants a beautiful ball. I do. Come on. Give it to me, pitcher. Straight down the
looking
middle.
Looking to minimize the damage here. Very weakly on the ground. That goes
darn it.
Foul, so he stays
curveball messes me up, man.
Neither guy giving in here. This is a great at-bat.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. Hit to
third. No!
Throw in time. And
God
the side
dang
is
it.
Time. Brian Dozier digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
If the Coltrane messes up again,
here comes the
freaking Benoit's coming in.
Swung on and chopped up the middle. Harrison has it. Throw on
there
first.
We go.
In time, one away.
I needed that. One pitch out.
Brett Wallace in now. He went down looking at his first trip to the plate.
And he was absolutely frozen with a good fastball. So let's see if he's a little more aggressive on that pitch this time.
I can't get any in the corners, man.
And he misses again, 2-0.
Well, that's a good thing that pitch was above the strike zone because a few inches lower, that ball's right in his wheelhouse.
Down low, and the plot thickens here, 3-0. On deck, Carlos Santana. Chop foul right at home plate at strike one. Grounded up the first baseline, but a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Trying to strike him out for the second time. And that misses for ball four.
God.
Carlos Santana.
All pitches are so terrible.
After grounding out.
And now with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of them right here.
Runner at first here, one man out. And he misses with it, 1-1. You see anything mechanically that leaps out at you about what might be going wrong?
Oh, what the frick happened there?
Things out there.
Almost got pegged in the face.
Talk about telling pitchers to trust their stuff, and I think right now he's just not trusting his stuff.
Here's the 1-2 delivery, and a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball. Fastball is
wow, man.
It's full now, 3-2.
Now the question, do you send the guy on 3-2 with one out? You figure you're going to get something around the plate.
He's ready. Now the payoff pitch. Belted high.
Darn
in
it.
The air out to left. Ranging back is Inciarte. Gone. Over.
All right, time to get Garrett Cole out of here.
It's a two-run shot to straightaway left, and they take a 7-5.
Time to put Benoit in.
Joaquin Benoit is going to come on to pitch here, and seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while.
Now batting, catcher.
Jason Castro comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
Yeah, nice to get that call right out of the bullpen.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
That thing's coming in there hot, 96 miles an hour.
Oh, and he can't catch up
nice.
To the fastball
there
as he
go.
Swings and misses for the second out. Settling in now, Adani Echevarria. He reached on a single in his first try.
Echevarria.
Drops in a strike to start the at-bat, nothing and one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Hit softly on the ground to third. Donaldson is there. Throw to first will get
something
him easily.
Cole was unable to do.
Well, the Red Sox strike.
Now I have to get two runs.
Leading
my
off
God.
The inning, Josh Harrison, as they'll look to second get something baseball. Going here and even this game up. First pitch of the at bat. Going out of play for strike one. Grounded back up the middle, fielded by Echevarria. Throw to first in time.
Darn it.
One gone here in the fourth.
Up next for the Yankees,
Jonathan Villar will dig in Jonathan here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far.
Yeah, putting the ball in play. Sometimes that's half the battle.
And he lays off there, 1-0. Five runs, nine hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. That
no.
Find the seats. Strike one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And a cut fastball here that he started off a bit too far inside. It nearly got him.
If there's one thing base dealers don't like, it's when you throw at their legs. Oh, that's their meal ticket you're messing with.
In there, and it's even now, 2-2. A full count, three balls and two strikes. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here. Josh Donaldson will step forward now following the walk as he'll hit with a definite speed threat at first and one away. There's a swing and a drive, and everybody...
Nicely done.
And watch that
boom! Out of here!
Home run.
Yeah! Josh Donaldson, baby. Ties the game up
it's
again.
It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. Seven home runs for him on the year now, as that'll pull him into a tie at 7-7. And some action now in the Boston bullpen as a right-hander's up and throwing. Stepping in now, A.J. Pollock. Lying toward
no.
the gap in left center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Eric Hosmer steps in, working on a one-for-two game so far. Cut fastball inside, ball one. Changeup stays outside and he's behind 2-0.
I think all these hits are making him a little gun shy out there. He's starting to aim the ball and
oh wow, look at that. Oh yeah. Almost pegged him.
And the inning will continue as that's
through. Would have felt that one in the morning.
So make it two hits for him now on the night as this one finds its way into center. And as that graphic shows us, he currently leads the Yankees in that category.
Yeah, and when a guy can post numbers like that, his teammates just expect him to produce game after game. He's a hitting machine for them.
Yasiel Puig stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. That one will get out of play, and the count evens up at 1-1. 1-1, here it is. That's on the corner to put him behind now. 1-2.
And this is what he needs out there right now. He has to find some confidence in those secondary pitches, and that's a good change up there.
Tried to shoot the corner, and he missed it. 2-2.
Yeah, and he's got to be careful not to give up yet another home run here in this inning. So you can...
Got him.
That'll
do it. The inning is
Dang.
Over. Yankees get a couple...
Well, at least I tied it up again.
Will stand in to lead things off here, and can you believe it? A tie ball game again.
Yeah, this thing has had more ups and downs than my 401k, and I've got a feeling we've got some more to come.
Hit to short. Throw to first.
There we go.
Is in time for the first out.
Now batting.
Digging in, Christian Yelich, and he'll be looking to add on to his two RBIs from earlier. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. Fastball
there
at 96 on the radar gun, and it's 1-1.
Yeah, there's a good one right there, right over the top. You just fire that thing in there.
Foul right at the plate. The count moves now to 1-2.
Strike him out.
Benoit's ready. 1-2 on its way. Off speed pitch in the dirt
Darn
as
it.
He takes it for a ball. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. Don't go too far. The dangerous Giancarlo Stanton gets his shot next. Fastball, strike three.
All right. Giancarlo Stanton.
There are two away.
Hopefully, I don't get screwed out of this.
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. Ha started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And another foul ball.
Man, he's hacking at everything, but I still can't get him. Maybe jam him up.
Grounded.
Come on, go,
right.
go.
Gloved by Harrison.
Yeah.
First in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
It's much better. Garrett Cole was not on his game.
Three. This remains a 7-all tie. Alexi Agundo is going to take over here in inning number 5, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep him in the game here. Right side, hit hard.
Mott.
Dozier. Throw in time at first.
Darn it.
Nice play in short right for the first out. Stephen Vogt will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. And that's in there for strike one.
Yeah, and even though that's a tough one to get on top of, I think he'd say he got away with one right there. That's in too good a location when the matchup's not in your favor.
And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Lifted the other way to left center. Davis is there.
Ah.
Two down.
Almost nailed it.
CJ Krohn steps in and perhaps looking to drive another one out of the park just like he did in the second. Hit out towards second. Dozier has it. Throw on to
first.
That was
a quick one.
And the side is retired. Pretty painless half of the inning, all told. Home half of the.
Alex can't Rodriguez play. They only have four hits and they're tied up with off,
and he'll do so with the same pitcher still out there. Seems he's earned himself another inning.
I think that's a definite vote of confidence. He's done a nice job since coming in, so you might as well ride that hot hand.
And A-Rod swings and misses at that one. He's in a quick 0-2 hole now.
Well, that's just unfair right there. I mean, most guys throw a 91-mile-an-hour fastball.
All right. Three-pitch strikeout on good old A-Rod.
Missed by A-Rod, so he becomes a strikeout victim here.
A second baseman, number two.
Brian Dozier strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. And a fastball to start things out here. Not close. It's a ball and no strikes. And a fastball runs a bit inside. He's down 2-0. Seven runs on only four hits. Should've been my spot. I wanted it. And no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Swung on. Missed 2-1.
This fastball is looking pretty lively right now.
He's falling behind now. 3-1. Brett Wallace is on deck. And a fastball misses there. Ball four. Brett Wallace digs in. He reached on a walk his last time up and later came around to score. Tap foul at home plate. Comes back with a fastball up and away that swung on and missed. 0-2.
He's getting tired.
Doesn't look like he's trying to get a ground ball here. He's coming right after him trying to get a punch out.
And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Benoit sets. Here it is on a ball and two strikes.
Nicely done.
Right by him, and there are two down. Carlos Santana steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Out in front of it, strike one. And there's ball one.
Didn't get the call my way there.
A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2.
And now he's made most of the hitters inside conscious. And, of course, that opens up the outside corner when he has to go there.
To two balls and two strikes now. High and deep to right center field. Back goes Mondo. At the track.
Ooh, Carlos almost got me there. Jeez.
Red Sox leave one.
Almost got me again.
Josh Harrison makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning. And now Boston's bullpen springs into action. A left-hander and a right-hander begin to throw.
Oh, yes, I broke that bat.
Popped into the air.
Well, you take a swing at a pitch
nice
like that,
snap.
You're lucky that you only got sawed off. He's going to have to go find himself another piece of lumber.
Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. This man out for his second inning of work. Did a nice job getting them 1-2-3 last time around.
Yeah, but that was against the 7-8-9 guys. Things may be a little more difficult here now that he has to face the top three in the lineup.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Davis has a play.
Dang it.
He's got it one away. Now in the box, Jonathan Villar. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at-bat. Into the windup and the pitch. The fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. Changeup stays outside and he's behind 2-0.
Two really close pitches to kick off this at-bat. Normally this guy would be all over him. But he's shown some discipline here with two good takes.
Swing and a miss on the heater, and it's 2-1. Ball three.
Yeah, after that last swing, I would have thought they'd go right back in, but that's actually not a bad location because I doubt he was looking for something out there.
Bases are empty, one man out. Hard liner towards short.
Yeah.
Try, but he can't haul it in.
I'm not going for that.
Base hit. Ready to take. take his hacks again. Josh Donaldson, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
Remember that he hit a changeup, so it will be interesting right here to see if they just stick with hard
stuff. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
All right, maybe I should hold off for now.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
Nope,
here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. And you figure now this would be a spot where that man might try to take second base.
And it wouldn't be a bad idea to hold the ball a little longer out there on the mound. Really
perfect.
Meanwhile here, the throw down to second is not in time, and it's a stolen base. So he's in safely following the stolen base, and running has been made a priority on this team here in the early going as we view the league leaderboard for team stolen bases.
Well, Matt, they're near the top of the league in that category. You can see right here, they definitely got some wheels in this lineup. If you don't keep these guys close, they will run on you all game long.
Oh man!
Foul territory. Rodriguez in foul ground, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. AJ Pollock digs in now after lining out in his last try.
And Matt, you know what? It's always a little frustrating when you square one up, you hit a solid live drive somewhere, and all you get to show for it is a nice little jog right back to the dugout. That can get in your head a little bit after a while.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line in
right. Dang it.
Stanton has it in his tracks.
Another flyout. Jesus.
One left for the Yankees. This remains Jason Castro.
How unfortunate. I think I got to take Benoit out
in their half of the sixth. Keone Kella is into the ball game now as he'll make his fifth appearance of the season here.
Keone Kella.
Jason Castro will stand in as he'll lead things off for the Red Sox in their half of the sixth.
Nice.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. Very difficult to get on top of a pitch when it's coming in that high.
Darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s. You just can't get your hands up there fast enough to stay on top.
Whoa, that's
quick. Take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2. Just about rung him up, but it's to 2-2.
Yeah, that's a good pitch there. That thing tried to come back, but didn't quite get there.
Inciarte on the move. All even at 2-2. Here it is. And a fastball struck down and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Adani Echevarria will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. That'll be a souvenir, and the count will move to 1-1. Now a swing and a ball
go, high in the air
over toward foul ground.
Yeah, and there we go.
Lunge out of the crouch to make a play for out number two. Rajay Davis will step in. A ground out victim his last time.
Yeah, ground out last time, but you know, with his speed, that's kind of a big part of the way he plays the game. Put the ball on the ground and force the defense to make a clean, quick play on him, because if they don't, he's safe.
And a strike to even the count. 1-1.
And guys, this has been just what the doctor ordered out of the bullpen.
Yeah, they needed him to come in and give him a strong inning, and he's done exactly that.
Hit hard to the center, and that's in there. So perhaps some life here with two men out.
Oh boy, he's quick too. All right, but be careful with him.
Gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Now a fastball on the inside corner, and he takes a look at strike one.
Definitely a steal situation here. When your leadoff guy gets on with two outs, I'd expect to see him go within the first few pitches.
Hot shot on the ground is short.
Throw it.
Leaned in. Throw to first to get him easily, and the side
there
is
we
retired.
Go.
One left for the Red Sox. Welcome back to Fenway Park here in the great city of Boston. It's been a high-scoring affair thus far as we take a look at the game summary through the first six innings of play.
Jerry Blevins is on to pitch now as he'll take over to start inning number 7. And that's swung on and fouled straight back. Now this is popped up. Room, however, behind the plate for Castro. One away.
Not the hit I was looking for.
Right fielder, number 66.
Yasiel Puig gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in 3 tries to this point. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Shot back up.
There we go.
And into center field as he's aboard with a one-out single.
Now batting.
Ender Inciarte. Ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
Some reason he didn't run.
Waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Now I can't go now.
The hits per side here in the late going. Runners back. Possible go-ahead runs on first. One away. Line drive to center field. In there, a base hit. And with that, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away. Stephen Vogt will stand in.
Man.
One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far.
Yeah, guys, he's got to be feeling a little bit like that dog that gets left out in the rain while the rest of the family's inside by the fire. I guess he's just not seeing what everyone else is.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and missed on a pitch at the thumbs, a ball and a strike. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike.
Yeah, going right back to the sinker right there. And why not? See if he's going to chase it again.
The 2-1 on its way. Easy there, big fella. 2-2. Runners are at first and second with one away. In the dirt here. But fortunately here, no advance. Count is full. Here's the pitch. Strike 3 call.
Dang it.
And now he's one out away from getting out of this. CJ Krohn will stand in here hoping to duplicate what he did back in the second inning as we flash you back to take another look at his solo home run that helped get this offense rolling.
To darn first. It.
And the 2-out threat will not come to pass as the inning. Giancarlo Stanton will stand in now, and he's been kept quiet out of the number 3 hole, hitless in his 3 at-bats so far.
Yeah, I mean, he's definitely one of the better hitters in this lineup, and that's why he's in the middle of the order. He just hasn't been able to get it going today. It happens.
2-0 now.
Well, one of the real strengths of his game is that he's not going to go after a whole lot of bad pitches out of the strike zone. So he's a guy that's going to make you earn it by only swinging at strikes.
Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball 4. Alex Rodriguez will stand in here. 0-for-2 with a run scored so far. And that swung on and missed for strike 1. That misses wide. 1 ball and 1 strike. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2.
That might have been his best swing of the night there. That was right on it.
Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. And this one's in the dirt. But fortunately here, no advance. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He'll go to the bag for 1. Back to first.
Oh, wow. A-Rod. I didn't think I was going to get the double play there.
Well, it was a promising start to the inning. You get the leadoff man on in the tie ball game, but all that optimism comes crashing down here on the double play.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike 1. Oh, he lifts
a
high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And that will conclude matters here in the 7th. Nothing across here this half. We'll... Tom Wilhelmson will be summoned from the bullpen. He'll take over to start inning number 8. Josh Harrison will stand in. He flew out his last time up.
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. And this will kick up against the wall near the Red Sox bullpen. And nice. The go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double.
Now batting.
Jonathan Villar digs in, looking to send something into the outfield that gives that go-ahead run a chance to score from second.
Well, no complaints on this end, guys. You've got to love any game that's this tight this late.
And this is low, ball one. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
And I think they'd stay out there again, maybe for the rest of the at-bat.
Hitters count. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Hit hard down the line toward the coaching box. It's a foul ball.
I hate that. No, it's going to be a foul ball.
Here's the 2-1. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air.
Wow, just a jam sandwich right there.
Freaking broke two bats this game.
Half of his bat. Those look like the kind of bats I used to swing with.
Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Josh Donaldson gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. And a slider stays outside, and he falls behind 2-0. Looks like he's not going to see anything here.
Yeah, I don't think so either. They gave him two shots to see if he'd go out of the zone to try to chase. And after that, I'm thinking they should just put him on.
Too tight with that one. 3-0. And that's over. 3-1.
Yeah, a little surprising he didn't offer at that one. That was a dangerous spot for a good fastball hitter.
Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with one away. High and deep to straightaway right. Back goes Stanton
to the track.
He gets there, and that's the second out.
No! Oh, my God!
The runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now.
Well,
the
I'm
tag
out.
At third, and they got him. A double play, and very quickly here.
I couldn't see what that was. I thought maybe that was a home run.
Luke Wallace
darn
stands
it.
Into the box. He's 0-2 so far in this one.
Designated hitter, Brett Wallace.
Squared that one up just a little late. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. That's inside and low. It's a ball and two strikes. And that misses 2-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Lifted in the air to
center.
Moving under it, Pollard. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
The first baseman,
Carlos Santana, is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. And that misses ball one. Can't get around quick enough, and that'll move the count to 1-1.
All right, Carlos. Take that.
A little behind on that swing, and now they'll try to shorten up maybe and
all
protect
right.
the plate.
Let's see if we can get him struck out here.
Ball and two strikes. On the ground and right at the shifted infielders. Harrison's got it, and a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. Jason Castro, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. In for a strike, it's 1-1.
And you can see him trying to be a little bit more patient here. He's got two strikeouts already, but he's got to be careful not to fall too far behind.
1-2. And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and two down here in the inning. swing and a miss.
There we go.
Fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Down in order go the Reds. Welcome back to Baseball on the Show from Beantown, Boston, Mass. We're set for the final innings of this one. Stepping in, A.J. Pollock. He's 1-for-4 for the game.
Center fielder, number 11, A.J. Pollock.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball one. Runs outside, so it goes to 2-0 now.
Come on, give me a good one.
The 2-0 pitch. 2-1.
He might have thought he'd be getting another dose of that curveball because he was way behind that one.
Grounded down the third baseline. To his right, Rodriguez. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
First baseman, number 35.
Into the box now, Eric Hosmer. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. And now a curveball as he's got to lean out of the way. That one nearly got him. And this is drifting foul back into the stands. One and one, here it comes. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. This is
live. There we go.
And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Got my runner on base. I need to get this run. Ninth freaking inning.
The right fielder, number 60.
Yasiel Puig. Stands in now with one down and a runner at first. That would be the go-ahead run if they can find a way to get him all the way around. Double play is in order, however.
Yeah, he has definitely got to look for something up in the strike zone and drive the ball to the outfield. Now, there's nothing more deflating than a game-ending double play.
A ball and no strikes. Here it is. And he fires in a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike. Now
no!
He pops it foul behind the plate. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Ender Inciarte strides to the plate with two gone and the possible go-ahead run over at first base.
Yeah, and the key here is don't try to do too much. At least move the line and get it to the next guy. It's not really easy to score a guy from first all in one swing.
Dozier has got it, and the side is retired. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. Adani Echevarria strides in to lead us off here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
The shortstop, Adani Echevarria.
Breaking ball for a strike, 0-1.
Not a bad idea to take a look at that one there. Now that you've seen the curveball, you can start to get a better gauge on it. Get a feel for what it looks like coming out of the pitcher's hand.
Good job of holding up on the low ball there, and it's 1-2.
Well, I think that fastball is just for show there. He's not trying to throw this to a strike.
Breaking ball misses the corner. Two balls and two strikes. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Well, it looked like he had things in control to start him out. And now he's running from 0-2 to 3-2, and that last one wasn't even close.
Number 20.
And he'll try and get that winning run into scoring position as he puts this one down. And good hustle to get over and tag him for the out. Christian Yelich strides into the box now with a shot to bring in the winning run. But the question is whether they'll even pitch to him.
Yeah, you know, with that base open, I'd at least expect him to work around him and maybe hope he chases some bad pitches. You got to love the strategy that comes into play in these situations.
Can't quite get the low outside corner there. It's 1-2.
And even on 1-2 now, you've got to expand the strike zone a little up there. You can't go down looking here. You've got to put this ball in play.
William Jitsi will be called upon to get the final two outs here and hopefully send this one into extra innings.
Jitsi.
So coming to the plate, Christian Yelich. And he could very well get the intentional pass here, as that would set up a potential double play ball that might keep the game tied. And a full count as that misses. It's 3-2 now. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there.
One more.
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in now, hitless to this point, but with a chance to be a hero here.
He knows better than anybody in that lineup that one swing could make up for a whole game's worth of struggle.
Too much bite on the sinker, and he's behind 2-0 now.
Yeah, he's got an open base here. Looks like he's going to use it.
Lays off, and it's 3-0. Alex Rodriguez would be next. Only helps him out there. It's 3-1.
With the game on the line here, you got to make sure you're going after strikes.
In there on the inside corner. Don't know that he liked it, but it's a full count now. 3-2. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. So digging in with a chance to win it here, Alex Rodriguez, as he'll look to get the ball into the outfield and bring home what would be the winning run from second base. Chop foul over towards the dugout. Possible winning runs at second with two down, however. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
You can see where they want to go to try and get him out. A lot of pitches in on the
Come on.
They don't want him to be able to extend.
Ball four, and that will
Dude, it's so cheap how they don't chase anything. That is the cheapest crap ever.
So digging in now, Brian Dozier digs in, needing a two-out hit to walk this one off. And here's a fastball called for strike one. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. Would have been a grand slam if he'd straightened it out. Instead, it's a foul ball. Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left, but it'll get back in among the crowd. So the count holds at 0-2. The next 0-2 misses, and that.
Why can't I get him to swing? This is cheap.
Big spot here. Possible winning run at third. Two down. And oh, look out! Up and in, and nearly took his head off.
Deep breath time now on the mound. You've got to come
in the dirt and block behind the plate.
Oh, but God.
Will hold tight, but it's a full count now. Well. 3-2.
Oh my God, he did swing at that. Holy crap. Oh wow, I got out of that one.
Steven Vogt struggling so far in this one. He'll look to erase his 0 for 4 ball game with a base hit right here.
Oh man, it's never fun to go 0 for, but let's see if he can find a way to climb out of it.
And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
And this has been his problem all night long. Just keeps going after pitches that he should be watching.
That's taken. Now it's 0-2.
I think generous is the word here. That looked like it was 6 inches off the plate.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2. And he is down on strikes again. So get your hats out. That's the third strikeout of the game. CJ Krohn steps in and perhaps looking to drive another one out of the park just like he did in the second. And here's a ball lifted high into foul ground down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Oh, and two, here it comes. Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now.
Now batting.
Digging in now, Josh Harrison. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
Up and in for ball one.
If there's one guy on this roster that wants the ball in a moment like this, this is the guy.
Not close. It's 2-0.
Come on, give me a pitch.
2-0 count and the pitch. Hit high and deep out to left
center
field.
Did I split him? Yes, I did. Go.
But he can't get it as it's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Come on, I need something.
We'll get an opportunity here in a run scoring spot now following the two out double.
And this is really where you earn your money. Runner on second, two outs. Let's see what he can do here.
There's a first pitch curveball trying to come back to the outside corner. Didn't get it that time. It's ball one. In there, and it's even at one.
Yeah, curveball, then change up here on the first couple pitches. Now might be the time to see him run that fastball in on his hands. Maybe try and get this guy to pop something up.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. Third double of the game for these guys, as you see the comparison there. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Has to be thinking strikeout here. Out in front of that one, may have been looking fastball. Good job just to make contact. The 2-2 pitch. This is hit.
Third.
And this gets right under his glove. A costly mistake.
Run, go, God, no!
He is out at the plate. Try it. Brett Wallace steps in to get the home side started here in the 10th.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big time power.
A wind up and the 0-1. 1-1. And here's a ball hit in
all
the
right,
air.
All right, needed that.
Vogt waits on it. And he's set down, one away. Carlos Santana will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at this two-run homer that had him rolling early on. And a fastball's in there for strike one. High fly ball to straightaway center. Pollard is there now, and he has it, two gone. Jason Castro digs in. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yep, they sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Oh, and this at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Darn it.
And that'll get down for a two-out single.
Now batting.
Adani Echevarria stands in, reached on a walk in his last trip.
My God, how many freaking bats do they got to provide for us?
Kitchen, that was the only thing he could do was foul it off, break his bat, and hope to get a better pitch on the next one.
Pulls this one in the
go,
air.
Go, go, go. Yes.
On the run. He gets there to make the play, and that Red Sox lead one. Still tied 7-7. Matt Andreese will be summoned from the bullpen here as he'll take over to start inning number 11. Josh Donaldson is at the plate as he watches ball one.
Think about it. In game one of this series, they've already had to go deep into their bullpen. This could affect them for the rest of the weekend.
High in the air and deep to straightaway.
There we go. Josh Donaldson, baby. Yeah.
See ya. It's a solo shot off the bat of Josh Donaldson. His second of the game as they grab an 8-7 lead in this seesaw game. Hit on the ground to short. Echevarria's there. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Eric Hosmer digs in with one run in and one gone in the inning. Hit hard to short. Oh, and he can
yes.
pick it up.
No. No, 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 go, 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 go.
And the recovery's too late as he's able to beat the throw to first. Yasiel Puig
steps in with one in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good inning here so far, so we'll see if they can scratch another run across right here.
Line drive to
left.
And that'll get down for a base hit.
I'd love to get another run.
Striding into the box, Ender Inciarte. He'll try to build on an already great game. He's 3-for-5 so far in this one. Looking to keep this a one-run game. Line to the right side.
Oh, God. No, 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 no.
Steven Vogt stands in here trying to get off the schneid. He's 0-for-5 so far.
Yeah, it's been a rough one for him, but he's got to let it go. You know, 1-for-6 is... what, 167 points better than an 0-for-6, and I'm not even sure how he did that math so fast.
Trying to keep the game close, here's the pitch. Fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. Here's the 0-2. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Dozier fields it cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired.
All right. Well, he's one inning. Here we go. One.
Rajay Davis will come forward now, trying to at least get on base with his guys down to run here in extra innings.
Yeah, I don't think you really need to be swinging for the fences just yet. You just need to find a way to get some guys on base and get that conveyor belt rolling.
Rajay Davis will step in now with his guys down to run here in extra innings. And, gentlemen, I think we've been here before.
Yeah, they were able to overcome a deficit once before. Now, can they get lightning to strike twice?
Got himself a 2-0 fastball there, but he couldn't connect 2-1. That's going to even up the count at 2-2. Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. A solo shot here to left, as that makes this an 8-all ball game. Christian Yelich is at the plate as he looks at ball one. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. And this pitch is inside, and he can't find the zone all of a sudden.
Come on.
The ball flying around the yard in this one, as you see so far there. And there's a strike as he'll try to work his way back. It's 3-1. That's in there, and it'll run the count to full, 3-2. No outs, nobody on. Struck him out as his woes continue, as that's his third strikeout of the game. Giancarlo Stanton stands into the box. He could really use a knock here. 0-for-3 in the game so far. There's a fastball missing down and away for a ball. 1-0. 2-0. And a good comeback fastball there. It's 2 balls and a strike.
Yeah, and you're going to see a lot of swings like that in extra innings. Guys go up there thinking, I'm going to take one chance here and see if I can't end this thing right now and be the hero.
One out, nobody on. A drive to left. Get out of here. Get out of here. Gone. They win it. Santa Maria.
Well, that's the way this game works, right?
Home run here off the bat of Giancarlo Stanton. And with one swing of the bat, this ball game is over.
It's complete nonsense, man. Game always pulls for the AI.
An
ridiculous.
Entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. A big home run that turned out to be the decisive blow in the ball game.
Kind of dumb. This game always pulls for the AI. Never can win a close game against the AI because they always pull out on top. It's freaking stupid.